There are many in the world today who are feeling the spirit studying within themselves, preparing for a new reality and a new revelation. They have not found their home in the traditions of the world. They are waiting for something new to be revealed. They are living in the future, really, because their present life cannot account for their deeper yearning or their greatest association. If they can discover the new revelation, it will bring clarity and meaning to their existence and will answer their questions. Questions that they could only live with otherwise, with no possible answer in sight. The power and the draw and the calling of God are within you, deep beneath the surface of your mind. It visits the memory of the greater purpose that you were born with, which is not a purpose for separation, but a purpose for contribution, which has the power to undo your separation and to liberate you from it. Thus returning to you the strength, the confidence, and the reality that you are not alone. This is a gift to liberate you, to strengthen you, to give you the power of purpose in the world.